Hey everyone, Amber Canoy here for Everyday Kentucky. We are back over at Violet's with Kim and we're talking about transition.
Yes, can you believe we're already starting to talk about transition? I feel like the summer went too quickly.
Really, really fast.
It happens every year. But I actually love transition weather. You know, it's still very warm in Kentucky, but you can still lean towards the bright, fun colors. And I know you like to wear color. I love to wear color. And so I pulled a few pieces today that are good examples of transition pieces that you can maybe get a few more days with your white jeans in if you want. Or maybe you have a late summer wedding that you want to wear some color to. I love this piece in the light blue. Take notice of the high necks. We're seeing a lot of high necks this season, and I, for one, I like the change up for the high neck. It can make you look very structured and put together, so I'm all for it. And notice the striping on this blouse. I know you loved this, too.
I love that one.
Mm-hmm. So very simply, you can add oranges to give that fall feel. We just got the top end that I'm wearing. It picks up the golds. Mm-hmm. So still think lightweight fabric, but let's add some fall color. And there is a piece behind you that I've got my eye on that I actually think will be beautiful on you. It's got purples and then the tan medallions. That's gonna go straight through fall, those hot, even Kentucky October days you really have to think about dressing. And also think about your leather goods and your handbags. A big trend right now is solid in your handbags. You know, we saw a lot of prints and studs. So I pulled these two pieces that are great pops of color.
Love it.
It looks great with this beautiful dress that we just got in. And then you can also pop some color into your jewelry. I pulled the candy necklace again. I know we've talked about that before, but it's still trending really big because it's fun. We finally added a little bit more color, and you could also layer it with gold. I pulled a gold coin charm bracelet, which is fun. It's very jingly. I don't know how you feel about wearing that at work. You know, could be difficult to type on a computer.
Put it on the left hand.
Put it on the left hand,
and
you can still wear. And don't forget your pearls, because pearls are a classic. You can take those with you any season.
All right, hours?
We are open Tuesday through Friday, 10 to 6, and Mondays and Saturdays, 10 to 5. We're here in the Chenoway Shopping Center, so come visit us. We're ready for fall.
And I would think you're getting shipments all the time, so
every
stop in frequently.
Every day, frequently, yes, yes. People are ready. We love fall.
Fashion Friday is brought to you by Violet's Boutique.